Well, we chose this house because the location and the lighting was nice. In the morning, we had the light coming in, and there's plenty of space for entertaining and inviting people over. Me and Ammar, we've been married for about 2 years now. We have our moments, good and bad. We're just like everyone else, I think. I mean, there are some things that maybe are different, but basically it's the same setup. We recently painted the roof, and how I feel about the roof being painted, I have mixed feelings about the roof being painted. I understand that that it helps for heat reasons to have the roof painted. I was thinking something more like white or maybe a light blue, so that it could be like the sky or something that. Ammar, he painted it silver, and it's really silver. And I don't know, we talked about it afterwards. I didn't know that he painted it. I was away shopping, and when I came back, the roof was silver. And I said, why is it silver? And he said something about the reflection and then the aliens.
So why did you do that?
Who are you?
It is me, my son.
Well, I did it because it gets hot in the summer in my apartment, and I think if I just like paint it silver again, it looks like most of the sun ray. But like my friends tell me that like maybe I'm just planning for another one of these ideas that I have sometimes, like a cafe for aliens.
Eccentric, my husband, a little bit, yeah. I mean, he has his quirks, and the silver thing, I think, is one of them, definitely. The thing he has with the silver would be considered a quirk, so yeah.
Yeah, and maybe some aliens will come, you know, you never know. Like, anything is possible, I think you know that.
Well, I hope with the weirdness, I'm not sure. I talked to my mom about it, and she tries to make me feel better because my dad has a thing with purple, and so she had to deal with that.
My wife disagrees, or maybe she pretends that it's fine. But she's weird also. She all the time tried to paint the house paint color. It's like something have to do with her dad thing, and she's still stuck into it, and she says it's only but I don't know, like it sounds and it feels. And it looks good for me.